right now, let's check in with Josh McBride, who's talking with Adam Conover about his hit series, Adam Ruins Everything.
He didn't ruin anything this time, but we got a chance to catch up with Adam from Adam Ruins Everything on TruTV. For those that don't know about your show, tell us about it.
Adam Ruins Everything is an educational comedy show. You know, a lot of comedy hosts are stuck behind a desk. I'm not. I teleport around the world in this crazy hyper-visual sort of sketch comedy environment. We, you know, go back in time. We'll, like, teleport Ben Franklin in to give us a fact. I dispel common misconceptions. I tell you the awful truth about everything that you thought you knew. I'm always telling another character and you know, sort of blowing their minds. We got 8 new episodes coming out later this year that I'm really excited about.
Here we go again. TV and movies are rampant with Asian stereotypes.
Where do you pull from the most when it comes to comedy? Is it mostly news and political? That seems like a go-to for so many comedians nowadays because there's just so much.
Well, the thing is, there's so much you can do other than news-based and political-based comedy. And so we really look at the entire realm of human knowledge that we have to play in. So we do some topics that are related to stuff that's in the news. We did an episode on conspiracy theories earlier this year. We did one on the Olympics. We've done stuff on whether or not it's a good idea to build a wall. We've done things on Border Patrol. But we also do, you know, topics about history, science, philosophy, or also just like things in your daily life, that products that you might have in your cabinet that you don't really know the dark history of. So we really go everywhere.
In an age like we're in today, how important is social media?
Social media is unfortunately very important. It's one of the only ways you can reach people now, because those companies have centralized so many eyeballs in them. So many people are looking at Facebook, Twitter, Instagram all the time. So if you want to go to people, that's where they are. The problem is those companies have created these incredibly powerful algorithms that are designed to addict people to those services and that specifically determine which content gets seen. So unfortunately, you know, we used to live in a media world where people were choosing what to watch. You'd have a network programmer saying, oh, this show's pretty good, let's put it on the air. And then you have people saying, I want to check out Channel 5 tonight, what's on, you know? Now, all of that decision making is made by a computer, by an algorithm.
For Celebrity Page, I'm Josh McBride.